Hey, good evening friends, this is Jagdish Ahuja, your teacher trainer Well Transformer, and today I'm going to be answering this very important question which I have been asked time and time again in my entire career, and that's why are stock markets so important? So let me just give you a couple of reasons for that, starting with number one reason. The number one reason why we need the stock market is because it provides a platform for entrepreneurs to get to capitals, to get access to capital. Just imagine you're starting a business and you have to just take the loans. How will you survive? So wouldn't you want somebody to invest with you, somebody who could share the risk with you? So entrepreneurship gets developed and entrepreneurship gets access to capital only because the stock markets are there. So that's rule number one, and that's the most important reason. The second reason is, of course, it has to provide liquidity. And what do I mean by liquidity? It has to provide liquidity for the people who have invested. And if they need money at any one point of time, where could they go? Where will they get the money back from? So in order to provide liquidity for the investments which they have done, we have the stock market. The third thing, it provides a mechanism. And what I mean by a mechanism, it's a real-time mechanism, second by second, minute by minute. The prices keep changing based on demand and supply, based on all the events, all the emotions, everything which plays out together. And the markets are alive with all these emotions. So as a result, buyers and sellers come together, optimists and pessimists come together, and opposing views come together to form one thing, and that's the price. The price of the stock. So it provides you to get, discover the price of the stock real time. Because remember one thing, stocks don't have an MRP on them. And what do I mean by MRP? Maximum retail price. So how do you get to price discovery? You get to a market and the stock market discovers the price on a day-to-day basis, on a minute-by-minute, on a second-by-second basis. Number four. It helps investors cash in. So suppose when you've made your money and you want to cash in on your profits, on your good investments, then where would you go? You would like to go back to the markets and cash in and book that capital gain and make that money for yourself. So that's where the stock market is so important. And five, it helps new investors and get into the markets. Like somebody's selling out, so somebody else wants to buy in. In today's market. So what does it do? It creates that opportunity for investors, new investors, to buy from the old investors who want to sell. So that's how the market is. And remember, because of this, capital is being formed, capital is getting pumped into the markets, and trillions of dollars of money is there in market capitalization right now. And all this is very, very essential for any capitalistic economy and especially for the growth of a nation. So the growth of the capital market and the growth of capital formation is directly proportionate to the development of the nation. So you want to be a developed nation, you definitely need to have a very robust capital market. So with that, this is Jagdish Ahuja, your teacher trainer Wealth Transformer, signing off on the importance of stock markets. And yes, everybody says the stock market is the barometer of the economy. That means it measures the economy. But for me, the stock market is the thermometer of the economy. And what do I mean by thermometer? Just like before you get, fever starts going up, the thermometer starts telling you that. The stock market starts telling you that. If there is pessimism ahead, the stock markets will show you. If there's optimism ahead, just like how it is now, the stock markets will show you first. Much before it actually happens in the economy. So with that, take care. This is Jagdish Ahuja signing off once again. And have a wonderful weekend. Bye-bye.